Hey guys, BSNT Production here. Today in this video I am going to tell the biography of Lauren Sanchez. So who is Lauren Sanchez? Lauren Sanchez is an American news anchor, entertainment reporter, pilot as well as a media personality. She is currently hosting a show Good Day LA on KTTV Fox 11. Prior, she has also hosted the shows like Larry King Live, The Joy Behar Show, Showbiz Tonight, and The View. She received the license to fly helicopters in the year 2016. Currently, the news is that she is having an extramarital affair with the Amazon owner, Jeff Bezos. She has a height of 5 feet 3 inches with body weight 54 kilograms. She has black hair color and her eye color is brown. Lauren was born on December 19, 1969 in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Her nationality is American and ethnicity is Mexican. Her father was a flight instructor and mechanic and he helped rebuild planes. Hence, she said that it was her father who inspired her to fly. There is no information about her mother and siblings. Lauren attended El Camino College in Torrance, California after she graduated from her high school. During college days, she penned for the college newspaper, The War Whoop. She got the scholarship in the University of Southern California, where she specialized in communications. Also, she is a certified helicopter pilot specializing in aerial filming. Lauren Sanchez started her career at KCOP TV situated in Los Angeles. She used to work as a desk assistant. She also worked as an anchor and reporter at KTV. Lauren worked as a reporter for the show Extra. Later, Lauren Sanchez served as an anchor for Fox Sports Net. She was also a correspondent for the sports magazine Going Deep. Besides these, she is also an entertainment reporter for FSN's Best Damn Sports Show period. In 1999, Sanchez returned KCOP TV to anchor the news show UPN 13 News. She also reported on KTTV in LA. Lauren Sanchez also hosted the talk show The View in February 2000. Lauren Sanchez became the host of a dance competition So You Think You Can Dance in the year 2005. Lauren appeared as weekend anchor and special correspondent for the American television program Extra in the year 2009. Currently, Lauren works on KTTV TV as a correspondent and a standby anchor. She hosts the show Good Day LA, a morning show on KTTV TV. As of now, we are not known to the details of her actual salary and her net worth is estimated to be around $30 million. Lauren Sanchez is in a relationship. She is having an extramarital affair with Amazon founder, Jeff Bezos. The news is that they started dating 8 months ago. Jeff revealed that he and his wife Mackenzie Bezos are divorcing with a mutual understanding. She tied the knot with Patrick Whitesell in the year 2005 after dating for some time. Patrick is a Hollywood agent who has introduced the talents like Matt Damon, Hugh Jackman, and Ben Affleck. Their wedding was a grand affair and has a price tag of $2 million. She has three children, two sons Nico and Evan and a daughter. She is not active in any sorts of social media like Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.